Morning kids, how are you all? Hope you all are fit and fine. Today again I'm here and brought for you a very cool science activity. That is Lemon Volcano. So are you ready for this activity?
For this activity, I need liquid dishwash, watercolor, spoon, baking powder, lemon and craft stick. Now cut a small piece from the top of the lemon in this way. Now use a craft stick to mush the center of the lemon and bring out the juice. Okay, see in this way. But make sure to keep the juice in lemon. Okay dear. Now add very little watercolor inside it in this way and add liquid dishwash. Now observe the reaction carefully. I'm going to add baking powder in it. Now I'm going to add baking powder in it. Watch this carefully. It should start to fizz. They start forming really well as you stir it. Wow! Red color lava is coming out. Wonderful! Now let's understand the science behind it. Actually, when baking powder is mixed with lemon juice, bubbles are formed. And these bubbles are formed due to the evolution of carbon dioxide gas. So hope you enjoy this activity. Thank you. Have a nice day ahead.